into my heart. Let's gaze into the harvest of decay.